nanobots have drained the city of its power. Our only hope is the